Fine. Oh god, there go half of my bookings this year.
I'll be able to play Fat Mothers for a while. That's all right. Thank God for Hairspray on TV, right? That's gonna keep me in work for the next year and a half. Every dinner theater across the nation are gonna pay me in buffet. Beautiful. What's your name? Yeah, it's not TV, I see you too. Yeah. What's your name? Natalie? Where are you from? From New York. You've traveled a very long way to be here. We are so thrilled. And what do you do for a living? You're a student of what? Communications and English. And talking to you is like pulling teeth. What the hell? You must have just switched majors. Yeah. Well, you look beautiful. Thank you so much for coming tonight. Like the sparkles on your eyes. Oh my god, put your eyes on my dress and we'll have a fabulous night. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to keep the show moving swiftly and professionally along. Because that's worked up to now. We're going to bring out our very first international fish contestant on RuPaul's Drag Race. Ladies and gentlemen, all the way from the UK, it is Charlie Hyde!
They couldn't care less. Working hard for years, striving for success. My diary was blank, couldn't get a gig. So I changed my look, got you all shook. Polished and sleek, painted eyebrows and sleek. I'm still a local girl, I'm just like you. Only thing that has changed, I got nothing.
Yeah.
shit till you're big by Rue.